Friends, now I am going to teach you transformer. You can see this is a transformer. You can bring closer to the camera so that a student will see. This is a transformer. This is a transformer. This is a step down volt, a step down transformer. This is a resistor and this is a bulb. It is a complete circuit. It is a closed circuit. So at first I want to teach you what is the transformer. Transformer is that device which used to change the voltage, either increase the voltage or the decrease the voltage by keeping their power constant. You know that power is equal to current into voltage. The power will be constant, the current and voltage inversely proportional to each other. Means voltage will increase, the current will decrease, and voltage will decrease, the current will increase. So what the transformer does, transformer used to change the voltage at constant power. So there are two types of transformer, a step up transformer, a step down transformer. A step up transformer used to increase the voltage. If it will increase the voltage, automatically current will decrease. A step down transformer used to decrease the voltage. If they will decrease the voltage, current will increase. Where we need more contact current near the power circuit, where you don't do that steps, don't practice. So where the near the power house, there is need of the high voltage, but there is low need of the low current. So what they are doing, their current thick wire is used. So there what type of transformer will use, they will increase that voltage because there is need of the low current. So they will increase the voltage. A step up transformer is needed. When this transformer, when the current will reach to our home, we need more current because we have so many appliances. We need more current. The more current, the voltage will decrease. The voltage will decrease. That transformer, a step down transformer is used. A step down transformer that used to decrease the voltage. They will decrease the voltage, increasing current. We need increased current because we have so many appliances in our home. So you can see, again you bring the closer to the, this is a closed circuit, using one transformer, resistor, bulb. When here AC 220 volt is applied. Now they have two types of, this is a primary coil, this side, this is a primary coil, this is a secondary coil. From primary coil input is given, from secondary coil output is getting. Output means required voltage. Here is a step down transformer. Through the AC sources 220 volt, to you can see 220 volt voltage potential has come, and now by the helping of a step down transformer we have get the output voltage of 50 volt. How? If you will here switch on, bulb will be on. This bulb cannot work more than 50 volt because this is, so you can see by the help of transformer we have decreased the voltage of the circuit from 220 volt to 50 volt. So by the experiment you can learn more knowledge you can get. So transformer, they have a two type of coil, primary coil and secondary coil. From primary coil we are getting input, from secondary coil we are getting output. So input we have got, this transformer has, we have given the input to this transformer 220 volt AC, and now by the secondary coil we have get the output of 50 volt. Thus this bulb is able to glow because this bulb cannot glow more than 50 volt. So thus we are able to decrease the voltage.